Found a good use for this hoist flag. Give us something to stand on, keep our feet from getting dirty. I know we'd find a good use for this flag.
We're getting on camera a lot, man.
Famous, almost famous.
I'm famous in my own mind.
Online computer lets you do it, then I think it ought to be all right. But it says in the regulations you're not supposed to. Last year I let some guys come up just to shoot does with guns. A bunch of people.
What you fixing up there, Rentro?
Little deer beating gravy, man. Can't never go wrong with a gravy.
You already have a buck tag for a gun. But they turn around and say we want all the does.
It's Mr. Wayne LeBlanc. Staff shooter for PSC, X-Force, arrow removal.
About to break his butt.
That's right. As you will see, throughout the weekend, there will be no Hoyt arrows have to be removed from the tree. Matthews and PSC.
Yes, this is Doug Lejeune. Jason Acock actually filmed Doug, professional bow hunter, over in Clear Creek. Thank God they didn't see any deer.
Yeah, because they'd be dead for sure.
He has arrows here. He has arrows here.
Gotta tell him the truth.
Yes, it's a Matthews thing.
It's the third annual Bayou State Bow Hunters Beer, Bows, and Broken Arrows Weekend.
Yeah!
Yeah.
Y'all are missing a very good time. You need to be here.
Get you some.
Okay, everybody take their hat off, closing of the flag. I'd like to dedicate this weekend to all Hoyt shooters.
Hoyt!
Horse!
Bags!
Oh my.
Ending to a beautiful weekend. A lot of damaged carbon.